Hi, it's David here, and it's time for Friday's Daily Bread. Glad that you're with us today. We've all heard the life advice or the encouragement that it's not about the destination, but about the journey. Or to put it another way, sometimes we hear people say, you need to stop and smell the roses. Sometimes we get so caught up in what's out ahead of us, what we're striving to, whatever our goals and aspirations are, that we forget to live life today. We forget that there is to be joy and pleasure and happiness to be found every day that we live. I can remember years ago when either our daughter was about to be born or had just been born, a wise elder's wife encouraged us not to wish our child's life away. And what she meant by that was that, you know, oftentimes as parents, particularly of newborns, we're always looking for the next thing. You know, they're here and we want them to be able to talk. We want them to be able to crawl. We want them to be able to walk. We want them to go to school. We want them to do this. We want them to do that. And before long, you look back and you realize you've just been wishing they would do the next thing and you forget to enjoy their growing up. And we take this into the spiritual realm, and I'm reminded of the words of Paul in Philippians chapter 3 when he talks about, I have not yet obtained this, but I press on and I strain forward. Paul knew how important it was to be moving in the right direction, that is, to what he called the upward goal of the prize in Christ Jesus our Lord. And what we have to realize is that we are all striving for that as followers of Jesus Christ. And that in that spiritual journey, we're not all in the same place. It doesn't serve us well to compare ourselves to other folks, that, hey, I'm doing better than this person is, and then to feel prideful, or to look at somebody else and say, man, I'm just not doing what they are. I'm not as good as they are, and we begin to get down on ourselves. But rather, we are pressing on. We are straining forward, and therefore, that we might become a source of encouragement and support and help to others around us who are striving as we are striving. We're headed towards something, and that something is marvelous and it is great. And as Paul said, I have not yet attained it, but I'm working on it. And may we all have that same way of thinking, that same mindset, that we are, as Paul was, pressing on for the prize.